he's under the basket in basketball getting rebounding position.
And it was a really good throw from Tanner McKee.
Yep. Put it up there where only the big guy can get it.
So now you got to convert this to get to overtime. Stanford with the point after try, still down by one. And that kick is up and good. But we will have overtime here. Oregon matches game one. And that targeting penalty, looking back on it, it changed everything.
It got Thibodeau out of the game, which hurt the Oregon pass rush. It gave Stanford a first down and moved the ball near midfield, across the 40, and gave them life. And don't forget the other things, including not burning enough time off the clock when Oregon had the opportunity to.
Come on, dog. For Stanford, and in the end, this was very right. Elijah Higgins for the touchdown, overtime on the farm.